And she was there for me, holding my hair back as I knelt, vomiting in front of the crapper. Thank you for that, Naomi. I always wished I was you. And I guess that's why you kept me around so long. Until you got your new job and your fancy new friends. And that fucking jackhole. And you didn't need me. You probably got another me. You know, I guess there's some other BFF you moved on to like a succubus. I'm getting to Mr. Rags, okay? Jesus! Stay back. Stay the fuck back! I'll kill him! I'll cut his head off and stick it on my ass! Time's nearly up.
Hey, calm down.
I just wanted to say, in this, we're all so caught up in our own shit. Let's not forget what matters. Happiness, fucking Paul and Naomi, and she fucked Greg. I know she did. I know you did. Don't even try to deny. The little girl who, when we were just 5 years old in art camp, started talking to me because she saw I was scared and helped me make Mr. Rags.